People want you to do well, but they don't want you to do better than them. So when you look around and your friends are like, oh, that's awesome, that's good, that's great. In reality, get too much of that, start doing too well, and literally people will turn because you're doing better than them. Nobody wants you to do better than them. They just say they do. And once you realize that, it's like, listen, close your mouth. I always tell people, look, show them, don't tell them. Don't run around telling everybody your plans. Just show them your plans. Like, what are you talking about? Like, listen with your eyes and you'll see all you need to hear. I don't need to tell you my plan. Hey, you know what I'm going to start doing, and let me show you, and here's what I'm going to be doing, and you're going to see me one day. And like, you don't need to say any of that. People, believe it or not, deep down, they're haters. A lot of times on interviews, people will be asking me, you know, so what's next? What are you doing? Where are you? What are your plans? What are your goals? I don't really talk much because, you know, yeah, I'm going to end up a billionaire, but like, how? You know, I'm not getting into it, dude. You know why? Because deep down, this is real. People don't want you to do better than they are. So keep your mouth closed and just go kick ass, and don't worry about telling people things. Worry about letting them see you kick ass, because by then it's too late. But if you talk about it, dude, there are some evil forces in this world that will put up all kinds of obstacles and challenges you do not need. Keep your mouth shut.